Welcome to TopEvt, and you join me while I'm going back to work actually. So today I wanted to create a video about, this was a viewer question, so don't judge me, but the viewer question is how to know if people are jealous with you and what are the precautions you can take to stop them from being jealous with you, things like that. So Abhinav, one of the readers, I don't remember your last name, but Abhinav something, has messaged me and he is asking me what should you do when people are jealous of you, or how to prevent this from happening. So the green-eyed monster, that is the question today. First thing I want to answer is, Abhinav, there is no way that you can stop people being jealous of you. You are always going to be someone else's jealousy factor. People get jealous of you for two reasons. One is they can't have what you have, the lifestyle that you have, or whatever your lifestyle is, they can't have it. That could be one reason. Second, people try to copy your lifestyle, they can't have it. That is another reason. So it's always, you know, something about not able to reach your point. Now, funny thing is, most of these people, if they stop getting jealous and start working hard, they don't see the hard work or whatever you have done to reach that place. And, you know, being jealous doesn't help at all. But, you know, that's a fact of life. So, to answer the first question, you cannot stop other people from being jealous of you. It is impossible. You are not the problem here. It is not you are the problem, it is they have a problem with you. So that is not solvable. And in fact, what I would say is, see, I have a lot of haters, a lot of people who are not liking that I am at a certain position in my life, or I have achieved more than they have done in their life, or they see something that they can never do. Automatically, they have that jealousy factor. I personally don't even look at it. It's not no use looking at it. Don't even spend a minute of your time thinking about these people, because it's not your problem, it is they have a problem with you. That is unsolvable. That is not something you can solve. So you can see that immediately. Suppose if you take a car accident in India, if it is if a car is involved, automatically the people are going to think, oh, the car person might have done, he might have driven rash, it might not even be his fault. But just because he is rich, just because he has something that the other person doesn't, immediately the factor goes, especially if you are crashing a really costly expensive car. They'll think that, you know, if it's a BM, it's a Mercedes, things like that, they think that, oh, this guy has a lot of money, so he probably is too proud of it, or that's the mentality that these people have. Answering your question now, you can't do anything to stop their jealousy. You shouldn't flaunt your things, but then again, I've always told to be humble. I have never flaunted anything. I've got so many things that I could have flaunted and showed that, you know, I'm rich or I'm someone, but I don't do none of that because that's not what I believe. You'll never see me flaunting things on my channel because that's not my life's goal. Personally, I wouldn't even think of that. These things, material things, I don't judge a person's success with material things, nor do I judge my own success with material things. I do have a lot of material things, but that doesn't equate to my success. My success is in different things. So this should actually help you. It should give you a broad mentality difference what you have to do. So don't be worried about, you know, all these people who are jealous of you, who are having all these problems. There are always going to be people who are hating on you. There are always going to be people who are going to misunderstand you. There are always going to be people who are going to be jealous of you. I have a lot in my life. I don't even give, dude, I don't look at it. I don't want to use any bad words, but I don't even look at them, because they have defeated themselves. As soon as they start having a jealous reaction towards me, that shows that I am better than them. So they have defeated themselves. Rather than compete with me, go ahead, compete with me. I don't have a problem. Whatever it is you are thinking that I am better at, compete with me and beat me fair and square. I don't have a problem. I would accept defeat if you can actually beat me fair and square. But they can't do that. So they are just, you know, automatically they have this jealous reaction, and they are constantly having problems with me. Same is happening in your life also. So don't think of it too much. I know that my words are a bit stuttery today because I have a lot on my mind right now. I'm actually going into a deal, so at the back of my mind I have a certain something that I'm working out. That's my way of multitasking, you can say. Anyways, I just wanted to answer this question. If you have any questions, comments, suggestions, leave them in the comments below. Like, share, subscribe. This has been Jamie for TopEvt. I'll see you in the next video.